how to draw an ellipse on TradingView. Now to do this, you want to come over to this bar on the left hand side, open up this menu next to the paintbrush, and then select the ellipse tool. Now once you are here, you can click your starting point, drag out this little line, and then it's going to create a circle or oval, which is known as the ellipse tool.